ODM Kisumu County, I castigate them. My suggestion, in future, their leaders, political leaders, do not have to be allowed, do not have the press to talk in a funeral function, unless it is theirs, belongs to their families. If it is another family, let that family be in charge. I would suggest that they should not talk. They should not be allowed to address the gathering, because if that is what they are going to do, what I saw yesterday, there's no need for them to join in the burials. After all, burials are not campaign functions, and we are not in the campaigns yet. As the chair of the county, ODM, that is my suggestion. And let the police and the investigators investigate and tell the country, or tell the court, or arrest the person who actually instigated that case, those kills. And we saw it. We who were there saw the person who actually instigated the kills.